thousand other doorways to open up and see what kind of lifeline will be